The clove hitch. Step 1. Bring the working end around the anchorage point. Step 2. Make a second wrap around the anchorage point, crossing the first wrap. Step 3. Bring the working end through the X made by the first two wraps. Pull both ends to secure the knot.